All right, 9 times the sum of a number and 3 is 117. So it's 9 times the sum of, so the 9 is going to be on the outside, and then inside the parentheses is going to be the sum of, in this case it's the number and 3. So the sum is x plus 3, and it's 9 times all of that is equal to 117. So distributing, we get 9x plus 27 equals 117. If I subtract 27 on both sides, we're going to get 9x is equal to 90. And divide both sides by 9, x is equal to 10.